this camp. It's very big change, so I was very surprised. All glaciers melting in ice hole in base camp, near the base camp. So it's very big change, environment and the glaciers. So I was very surprised.
The nomenclature global and the mammoth size of the problem makes it seem that there is nothing that can be achieved on the individual level.
Very small things like switch off your lights, have a proper pressure in the tire, your speed has to be regulated, and there are many things which they can do in the school, at home and at road. So these are things I think the youth has to be motivated by the HET now to take up the mission actually which they have initiated about 20 years ago. I think each one of us who is emitting carbon dioxide, if we reduce it, at the same time we arrange to sequester the carbon dioxide emitted by others by way of planting of trees, because the trees are such, they give oxygen, sequester carbon dioxide, produce biomass, conserve your moisture. They are the water towers in Himalayas. I think in case the youth of this country and each one of us take a vow that we will plant trees, we will reduce actually the energy consumption, reduce the emission of carbon dioxide, I think it will have a terrific effect on the global warming.
If the 20th century was the age of ascent, the 21st may well be the story of a precipitous descent into the abyss. Now it seems we need a code of conduct not just for mountaineers, but for the general mass of humanity. The HET recognizes that to save all that we hold near and dear, the time to act is now.
The Himalayas are in fact the source of our scriptures as well as our civilization. Kalidasa in his Kumara Sambhava, the first verse, Astuttar Syam Dishi Devatatma Himalayonam Nagadhirajah Purvaha Parotoya Nidhi Vagahya Sthitaha Prithivya Ivamanadanda. He says that stretching from the west to the eastern sea, the Himalaya stands Devatatma, a spiritual presence, not merely a geographical feature.
And so in this, its 20th year, the Himalayan Environment Trust solemnly reaffirms its commitment and looks to broaden its approach. And awareness is the key. After all, who wants to be responsible for destroying the Himalaya?